बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3। दिस इज़ मिस फिज़ा अंजुम, मेरे टीचर फॉर ग्रामर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द 10th चैप्टर, दैट इज सब्जेक्ट प्रेडिकेट फाइनाइट वर्ब्स एंड इन्फिनिटिव्स। दिस इज़ ऑन बुक पेज नंबर 36। ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 36 एंड रीड विद मी। अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच कंटेन अ वर्ब्स एंड मेक कम्प्लीट सेंस बाई इट सेल्फ एंड दस नॉट डिपेंड्स ऑन एनी अदर वर्ड और अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स टू डू सो इज कॉल्ड सेंटेंस। This is the definition of sentence, when the group of the words join together and it become a sentence. This is a definition of sentence. What is sentence? Each of the following group of the words is a sentence. There are the four sentences that are a group of the words that join together and become a sentence. Birds are flying in the sky. The birds flying sky, these join together and it become a sentence. Where does he live? What's your name? Sit on the bench there. How beautiful is the music? These are the sentences, and these sentences are made with the help of the different words and verbs. Here's on book page number 37 is a little chart that identify the subject and predicate. The difference between the subject and predicate and the identification of the subject and predicate is all very much clear in this chart, because all the sentences are written over here. We have divided it into two parts, that one is a subject and other one is a predicate. In the subject column we write bird, he, your name, you, the music. That means all the noun and the pronouns are the subject. What is a predicate? Is the rest of the sentence where the verbs and the adjectives and the helping verbs are involved, just like are in the, these are the helping verbs. But flying, this is a verb. Where does live? What is? Sit on the bench there. How beautiful is? Beautiful is an adjective. These all are the verb and adjective. So the simply we can say the noun and the pronoun are the subject and the other sentence, rest of the sentence is predicate. Hopefully you understand this, and after this we will solve the exercise of this unit. And this is how you will learn by solving the exercise that we will solve in our next lecture. Till that, you have to watch this lecture again and again and understand what I'm trying to teach you. What is a subject and predicate? We will meet with the next lecture very soon. Till that, thank you. Khuda hafiz.